Immersed in the ocean of the living love of God.